introduce last month, our U15 boys team won the gold medal at the Junior Canadian Championship. So let's give a round of applause.
Thank you, Rudy. My name is Steve Power. I'm the president of the Canadian Bulldog Association, and it is indeed our pleasure to be here in Winnipeg, Manitoba for this year's national championship. I'd like to thank the members of the Bulldog Association, Mr. Jeff Dinkwitz, Rudy Lepp, and all the committee for putting together this very special ceremony tonight. As we all know, April 6th this past year, life in our country changed, as we know. Ball hockey community and the hockey community of the world, in fact, was shook with the tragedy of the Hamilton Broncos. Very special young man had the opportunity to represent Canada in ball hockey on a number of occasions. The Canadian Ball Hockey Association, most recently, Chef Elaine. He was a member of a Team Canada under 20 squad that I had the privilege to coach, along with two gentlemen here in the building. Charmed to be getting Logan Schatz jersey. Logan was a superstar in that format, not just a superstar player, but it's as cliche as it sounds, he was a superstar in that format. So right after the final, this young man sent the jersey back, and here we're very proud tonight to be able to present Logan's jerseys back to his family. So at this point in time, I'd like to call Jeff Dinkwitz come out and present Logan's jersey to Mr. and Mrs. Bonnie and Kelly Schatz. Logan's parents.
So I'd like to call on Ms. Schatz again to come out and present
I'd like to ask you to remain please standing as I introduce these lovely young ladies on my right, Jesse Dickowitz and Kara Grosick, and they will sing our country's national anthem. Thank you.